The scientist today we are going to discuss about is Gottfried Wilhelm Leibniz. He's a famous German mathematician and philosopher. He lived from 1646 to 1760. He's also known as last universal genius. His early life involves his mother is a professor of philosophy at Leipzig University. He lost his father at the age of 6. He denied the correctness and popular Aristotle's logic and started to develop his own ideas. He went to the University of Leibniz at the age of 14. He mainly studied philosophy and mathematics. He graduated with bachelor's degree in 1663. After graduation, he went to Jena and spent summer. He was back in Leipzig to start his studies towards doctorate in law. Unfortunately, his mother died in a few days after his return. His contributions involve his mainly contributions involve pinwheel calculator. He invented Leibniz wheel, which is used in anemometer. He refined binary number system, which is at the foundation of virtually all digital computers. Leibniz calculus rationicinator, which resembles symbolic logic, can be viewed as a way of making feasible calculations feasible. Leibniz was first to see that system of linear equations could be arranged as an array and now called matrix. He also made discoveries in Boolean algebra and symbolic logic. He also made contributions in infinitesimal calculus. He also introduced the symbol dot to be used for multiplication. This is the statement given by Leibniz. The only way to rectify our reasonings is to make them as tangible as those of mathematicians, so that we can find our error at glance, and when there are disputes among persons, we can simply say, let us calculate, without further ado, to see who is right. The present concepts of conjugation, disjunction, negativity, identity, set inclusion and empty set are introduced by Leibniz. In calculus, he made many contributions to infinitesimal calculus. He also introduced integral sign, which we now use, and differential sign, and d. He introduced the product rule of differential calculus. All mathematicians, his famous quote is, all mathematicians weren't the most intelligent people on earth. For them, their IQ was more important than their IQ. Here is the product rule of Leibniz. Differential of uv is equal to u plus du into v plus dv minus u into u. V